Avocets. We do have large flocks of these. Sometimes at Kingdom Wetlands we've seen flocks of 50 or 60. At Fitzroy Vale, on the Fitzroy River, I have seen a flock there of 950. Mm. So they mass up in very, very large numbers when conditions are good. And they up and down the coastal areas. And of course, as Roger says, it looks as if it's flown into a brick wall and bent its bill upwards. So it's got this upward curving bill, and it uses that, and it waves the bill just under the water, and is searching for its food just above the mud layer. Distinctive way of feeding. The red head, upturned bill, and black and white body. You couldn't really mistake that for anything else.